forces Howard into a really tough, ugly hook.
Nice dish for the Dragon, Magruder, kaboom! How good to have your quarterback back in the fold, Magruder, with his 25th triple this season. Miami lead. Magruder out of the corner, kaboom! Now last night he went 3 of 3 from downtown. He's made his first two triples of this game.
For him in the post, he may need to make a change there with Brock, with Winslow.
Nice runner for Magruder. So 8 points for Rodney Magruder, who's a native of Landover, Maryland. And he was fouled by Markieff Morris. That's the fourth on Morris. And you never want to foul a three-point shooter. Magruder against Beal, gets to the paint, and able to craft himself a score. What a play by Rodney. Well, Magruder with a dozen points, ties the game at 68. Magruder from the dotted line, able to score. Rodney with 6 points in this quarter alone, 14 for the three. Kaboom! Nice dish by Richardson, and right now Magruder's doing the heavy lifting. He has 17 points. Here's Magruder. Oh, Rodney delivering again. 19 for Magruder, 11 in this quarter. Miami leads by 6. Timeout Washington, and the young man from Landover, Maryland, leading the Heat on an 11-1 run.
And Butler.
Magruder put it high on the glass over Dwight Howard. A career high 21 points for Rodney Magruder. That came here. Magruder gets fouled by Austin Rivers. 99. Rodney Magruder, season high 22.